is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Thank you. east! He's sniping!
Let me get you someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on. Let's go.
Look on Jax's face. What did I do? I killed every one of them. What was I thinking? That's not who I am. Is it?
There's so much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Look, Jax. When I have to deal with these bad guys, I need you someplace safe. That's what makes me strong.
I'm like the healer.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
I'm warning you. If I don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
It's time.
Shit, man. I appreciate what you did for me at the bricks. Iraq couldn't believe it.
But he did believe it, right?
Yeah, he did. I mean, he's all proud and shit. I can't risk pissing him off again, man. You understand?
There's a bar near Rossi Fremont. I'm leaving something in the trash. It's a wire. Go get it.
Listen, you spooked him at the auction. Now nobody gets into the upper floors without his permission, including me.
We'll be discreet.
Come on, man. Fuck.
they fade away. He slips into his white horse. He smokes a clip and then he's on the
Bedbug better come through. Putting a lot of faith in this kid. I don't know if he's up for the job. He's the cleanest way in right now. Let's hope I don't kill him.
Inside that building and stay very close to Bedbug's signal. If we lose communication, that could panic the kid. I need to keep him calm.
Just Get in there, man. He was right there.
Enough. Go. My finger's still on the play button if I think you're stalling me.
If I get caught.
He trusts you. You made sure of that. What's on Iraq's floor?
There's one room Iraq don't let nobody inside.
You're going in today.
Oh, no, wait. I can't. Listen. It's got some security door.
You're covering. Just get your phone near it. You're going inside that room.
I ain't no snitch. I don't talk to the cops.
Good. I'm not a cop.
I'm so scared, man.
Just listen to what I say and move when I tell you. I'm gonna watch out for you.
Okay.
Move it.
Yeah.
Go.
Man.
Stay low.
Fuck, bro.
Relax. How old are you?
19, man.
Jesus. You're still a kid.
Grandma says I was always big for my age.
Okay, move.
I'm going. I don't want to do this.
Go. Why are you hanging around with these assholes?
And my family. Well, oh God, that shit aggravated, I thought they were. You got family?
Yeah.
Kids?
No. You?
Probably. Oh, shit, man. Don't make me laugh.
Yeah. That could be bad.
I shouldn't be here, man.
Quickly. Go.
All right.
Stay low.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Okay, move.
Okay.
Now, go.
This is crazy.
That don't make no sense. That's just irritating, man.
I shouldn't be here, man. It ain't worth it, man.
Move ahead.
Okay.
Move it.
All here, man. It ain't worth it, man. not do this. I shouldn't be here, man.
Man, my super pick.
Fuck, man. Fuck.
Okay, now.
I'm going.
Go, go.
See that door? The locks ain't no invitation.
Just get close enough.
Only a rat can get in, man.
Hold up a sec. Need to look through your camera. Computer's through there.
So, why are you doing this, man? This ain't your world.
It's complicated.
We got plenty of time.
Iraq was involved in something that hurt my family. I want answers.
That ain't so complicated.
elevator's through there.
Fucking cold, man.
Yeah, it's to cool the servers. Jesus. That's some serious hardware. There. Get close. Shit.
What?
Just stay there. Wait, that's not enough. Go back.
Hey, bro, what's this shit?
No, no, look, it ain't what it looked like.
What it looked like to you? Because it looked like a super-sized fucking betrayal to me? How the fuck you even get in
no,
here?
No, hold on. No. I love you, man. You know that.
Who bought you?
Quit? No.
No, wait, man.
Don't you lie to me.
No.
Don't you fucking lie to my face. This how you repay me for taking you in.
Come on, cuz. I look like family. You know it wasn't me. He made me do it.
What the fuck?
It is real close. No, stop it.
Get down there. Find that bitch.
His own cousin? Did I get him killed? Didn't get much data. I hope there's enough.
Hey, yo, there you are, pussy! You slip me!
Tell me you got something.
It was only a partial download, but I definitely got something. It looks like his computer is full of blackmail on everybody. Just listen to these full of names. Police chief sex tape, Bloom CEO bribe, CTOS breaches.
Rack's sitting on the most dangerous weapon in the city. When did the cops stay away? He's probably had a chat with the police chief. Can you see what's inside the folders?
Not yet. I'm trying.
Is there a folder for the Merlot?
Merlot? Yes, there is.
Good. I'll be there soon. Bedbug, you're alive. You need to get out of there.
I am out. I just thought maybe I could help you get your answers, you know, about your family. That video we saw on the screen, Iraq asked me about it, asked me what I knew about Rose Washington.
Rose Washington?
I don't know who she is, but that's the girl in the video. Iraq says she's dead.
Okay, thanks. That might help.
Yeah. Yeah. You and me? We done?
We're done. You did good, Bed Bug. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up big gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed.
He made a lot of noise at Rossi Fremont. Please give me good news.
Iraq's got dirt on a lot of people. His computer's full of it. Everybody from politicians to CTOS execs. The Merlot is in there, too.
I knew it. I told you it was there.
It's encrypted. I don't have access to it, but that video we found at the Merlot, the woman's name is Rose Washington.
Rose Washington. I know that name. Wasn't she with CTOS? Aiden, you had paid her.
I followed your IP. Now give me my sister.
But we're just starting. That video is important to someone. Important enough to attack me, to attack your niece.
Careful, Damien.
Come on, I know you want to follow this to the end as much as I do.
That wasn't our deal.
Oh, but it was. You said it's encrypted. Then your job's not done.
No, you're not gonna do this.
I can do whatever I want.
Hey, it's me.
Nikki, how you doing?
I'm tired. They're taking care of me, I guess. Just come get me, please.
Okay, there's other people with you. All right, that's fine. Just be ready for anything. I'm coming to get you.
I need to see Jax. How's he doing?
He's a brave boy.
He takes after his mother, but he's stubborn like his bull-headed uncle.
Yeah, I guess he is. Doesn't take no for an answer.
Time's up. Ta-ta.
I should have expected this from Damien. It's working an angle. We want something more. All right. One thing at a time. I'm gonna need the rest of Iraq's blackmail. Then I got leverage. And then I can deal with Damien.
Calm down. Look, it's better that she didn't survive. I told you to take care of her, not take care of her. What was I gonna do? I didn't hear from you. Shit hit the fan. You pay me to watch your back, I'm watching your back. Unless you left evidence behind. You're in the clear. Lay low, don't do anything stupid.
Toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness, the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lowest number is he's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Loner shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't see no one in two. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the only song who seems to free his mind at night. Huh?
There. Now everybody knows the truth about this asshole. I've got more on my list, and they're gonna lead me to their handler.
Everything all right?
I didn't get much. The upload was cut off.
Shit. I knew it. Okay. I have to find a way in myself.
Are you crazy? Even if you did get inside there, we can't read it. It's encrypted.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Damien has Nikki. Just tell him he can keep her?
Of course not. Of course. I'm not saying that. But he's playing you.
Yeah. I'm not gonna give him this before I know what it is. Damien cannot be trusted.
I know that.
All right, well, let's just deal with one problem at a time. All right? If I can get this information, can you decrypt it?
No, it's way beyond my skill.
Then who then? Hey, what about that, that crazy guy? Tobias, he used to work here.
Okay, that's where we start then.
Okay, but we need to be discreet.
I know how to be discreet.
Sorry.
Okay. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
Raymond Kenny. It has to be him. He was a software engineer hired for the CTO startup. He created the encryption. The creator always have a backdoor.
Well, he can decrypt it.
Kenny is crazy good. I bet he built this room. He's a genius. No, I mean a legend.
I'm guessing legends aren't easy to find.
He's way off the grid. No one's heard of him in over a year.
He's lurking somewhere.
Okay, everyone has a history online. We start there. We get Kenny's last known point and work backwards.
He's been gone over a year. This could take a while.
There. He's covered his tracks very well, but he's bounced through one location a few times.
So we trace it back and we find his location.
In theory, yes. You need to reach that point and connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
And we'll have Kenny.
to catch. You ready?
If we find Kenny, you need to be careful. He's a very dangerous man.
Dangerous, huh? What's his story?
He's a Bloom whistleblower, or a cyber terrorist. Depends on who you ask. Delivered his message by blacking out most of New York State.
I remember that. 2003. Not just New York, that was most of the Northeast. Killed a couple of people.
He killed 11 people. They called it a software error.
What the hell was his message?
Kenny was trying to warn everyone. He didn't trust people inside Bloom. But I don't think he expected anyone to die. Now he's in hiding.
And we're about to find him.
The place you're going is the very end point of Raymond's last signal. Hackers hide their locations by routing their packets through botnets.
Yeah, it's a good trick. I've tried it myself. He's probably bounced his signal all across the globe.
We'll have a problem if that signal ends in China or some faraway country.
No, he's here. I don't care if he's gone off the grid. If this is Kenny's ex-Bloom, something tells me he wants to stay close to the action.
Maybe. But if he really was in Chicago, why has he been so quiet? He's not the kind of guy to just sit back and watch.
You said he killed those people. Must be a pretty price on his head. Good reason to stay underground. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the longest longing seems to freeze by the night. He's all alone through the day and night. The longest longing seems to freeze.
Aiden, we might have a problem. I'm picking up a lot of chatter about Rem and Kenny.
That's strange timing. You said this guy's been dark for a year.
I think we might have alerted someone when I found Raymond's signal.
So we'll have company waiting for us. All right.
Nice try, smartass. Get this over with. Pack it in. You know this is personal.
The target is trapped.
Get to cover.
Stop going anywhere.
You're out of luck.
Kill you quickly.
It's on that way. You go.
Why not make it easier on yourself and just come here?
Watch out, I'll kill you!
Stay down!
Shit!
I bet you're wishing...
Need some help! I got it.
We'll find you, sheep. We've got eyes everywhere.
contract. Any takers? On it!
This is messed up. They're just gonna keep sending people until you're dead. You know that, right? Got him. Take him out!
Shit. Someone's on to us, Clara. Let's make this quick. What am I looking for?
Connect me to the computer. I'll run a search from the bunker.
Wow. Old school shit. No wonder good cops can't shut the club down. Clara, it's online.
Is that all you got?
Go around. Close in on. Clara, it's online.
Go around. Close it on. Shit, he's taking off. Guy's gotta lead him, Kenny. Can't risk him running. I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
You could come up with, Ray? I better wipe the hard drive. I don't want anyone else tracking Kenny.
does he have to be in Pawnee? Too many bad memories there. Got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. The whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause. I can definitely give him one.
Chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenny, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenny is also a whistleblower. He's going to unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it. Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get... Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. And he'll get Nikki safe.
Way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and wheels. vision made my eyes bleed. No question, I was blown up to try to get the door. Sticking up right on to Warford. My life got no better.
Need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee control center, then I'm good to go. I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee control center, then I'm good to go.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
What? My fucking ears!
Oh, it's over.
Gonna move on.
I'm on it!
Where is he? Right there. I see him.
Hey, asshole! You pissed off some seriously powerful people!
Time's up, asshole!
You're out of luck!
Where's the override?
Hey, stop!
Engaging target!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Close in. Do it!
I should have been paid more up front.
Stay low. Head over to the side.
Got it. Now where? Are you Kenny?
Ridiculous.
She's not reliable.
Honey, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. But it's a start. Dan, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this. Thank you.
I own a bar.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
I know for sure.
Good. Anything else?
They're stepping up their security. I can't.
She can't be here when my wife gets home. Pass out.
I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
The mean things that you do, they ain't nothing new.
Pay the man. $100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
Hey, now when we first met, you called me your pet. Now's a new day. Treat me like a whore and stray. The mean things that you do.
So,
there ain't nothing new.
What do you know about Raymond Kenny?
And one day, pretty babe, they'll be done to you.
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse.
You're drunk, more like. Drink. Listen, my friend. You stand out like my grandmother's bloomers on a clothesline. There you go. See? You found your groove. Come on. It'll put hair on your chest.
Nice.
City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry. If you were followed, I'm gonna have to, like, shoot you. But lucky for you, my aim is kinda off at the moment. What'd you say that name was again?
T-Bone!
Yeah, yeah. All right. You owe the man $100.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. Your being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. But with you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way,
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy. And she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. And as far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here, let me show you. Ready? Heads up! Well, hello! You feel that ground shake? Whoa, that set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you are missing the point. I found a sad drunk in Jed's bar toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
I think I like you, but it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia.